HIDEBOUND. The HIDEBOUND innkeeper refused to see the need for a website, insisting that the inn had done without one for over 150 years.